Great. I invite Mr. Anand Sharma, Master Anand Sharma of Class 6 to come forward and conduct the quiz of today, that is 8th February 2021. So now start, Mr. Anand.
They're coming the day. It's me and I am now.
They're
coming the day. Okay.
Now, yeah, after that, I will do the project.
Now you can share.
That's when it's going to come on. They're looking to make a wicket. So wicket.
Very good.
A wicket.
And no one will shout. Only I will tell the boy who will answer the question.
Okay. Good morning, teacher and all my dear friends. Today, Anand Sharma is going to do a quiz on social science. So, the first question is, in Helsinki, tools were made of limestone, bone, granite, marble.
So, can I say? No one will shout.
I will say. They will not get the chance to answer. So you keep your mouth closed. Beautiful mouth. I will tell the name. Jana Pros.
The correct answer is A, limestone.
Correct answer.
Very good. Next question.
What was the techniques using which stone tools were made? There is no option.
Can I say?
Arshad.
Sir, can I answer?
Okay. First technique is stone on stone. Second is pressure flaking.
Amazing. Correct answer.
Correct answer.
Which period is from 10,000 years ago?
Can I say?
The answer goes to Prajesh.
Okay, sir. Answer number C. Neolithic.
Correct answer.
Neolithic.
Not Neolithic. Neolithic. Okay.
Who is the most famous Mauryan
ruler? Can I say, sir? Archer.
Ashoka.
Amazing. Correct answer.
Yeah, Anand Sharma ruler spelling R-U-L-E-R.
This is more, no MCQ. Who tried to cross Narmada to march into Deccan and who stopped him?
Abdul
Rahman.
Yes, sir. Sir, Harshavardhana tried to cross Narmada and Pulakeshin too stopped him.
Very good.
Amazing. Correct answer.
Amazing answer. That's why I said
thank that. You. Thank you, sir.
Next question.
What is a first flavor of pancha?
Very good question. Question.
Can
mark.
I say?
Question mark to be put there na, in front of the question. Viraj.
Block level.
Wrong answer.
Next question.
The movement of Earth around the Sun in a fixed path
Yes, sir. It is called revolution.
Correct answer. How many days are in leap year?
Sir, none of this.
Yes.
Correct answer.
Very good.
The correct answer is 366. What is Himachal another name?
Can I say?
Question. Question goes to Mirza Abdullah.
Can I say?
Question goes to Mirza Abdullah.
Himadri. Himadri.
Very good. Correct answer.
No, sir.
Wrong.
Sir, it is wrong. Himadri. The other name of Himachal is Middle Himalaya.
Himalaya. Himadri is
Himadri is the first Himalaya.
Himadri is northern.
Great. Himalaya.
Can I say?
Next question.
Can I say
Mahanadi Godavari Krishna and Kaveri?
Hey, why are you shouting?
Godavari Krishna Kaveri and
Mahanadi Godavari Krishna and Kaveri.
Who asked the answer?
Everybody is stopping and the thing is already there. The answer is already there.
If you shout out of here, I will remove all of them who are shouting.
Which forest is called monsoon forest?
Hecha.
There's a forest that is called the monsoon forest. Sir, it is the tropical deciduous forest. Tropical deciduous.
Correct answer.
Correct.
Name any two thorny bushes found in states of Rajasthan, Punjab, Haryana, Eastern states of Western.
Sir, can I say?
Gujarat.
Muhammad Asad.
Yes, sir.
Answer. You know the answer? Don't know the answer, then Jara Prosh. Jara Prosh.
Sir,
yes, sir.
I told you to okay. Which forest can survive in
Hello, sir. Can
Hello, sir. Can I answer?
Answer to be told by Muhammad Hashim.
Sir, mangrove forest.
Amazing. Correct answer.
Very good.
Thank you and have a nice day.
Very good.
At least this time I should only got one time chance.
Very good, Mr. Anand Sharma.
No, two times. I will two times.
Well done. First time you are doing this. You have done the very good job, commendable job. Well done, next time. We'll see in 8 class. Okay.
Yes, sir. Excellent presentation.
Yes, sir. It was good.
Yes, sir. Nice.
Very good. Arshad. Umbra. Mubarak. Mubarak for Umbra.
No, sir. I didn't do. I just cut like
that. Sir, can I ask?
I'm taking my best.
Can I ask?